First step would be to flatten out the head, shape it, chisel it to cut it apart where I can stick that in there and forge weld it all together. Then I'll be slitting it and drifting it out to where you can put it on a pole and then drawing out the spike a little bit.
Thank you. right now I'm fixing to quench it to harden the cutting edge. Watch out, I'm going right here, Cinder. This is my railroad spike tomahawk that I completed. I couldn't seem to do anything right today. I kept screwing up left and right, but I managed to fix it all and it come out pretty decent looking. It's got a 1095 cutting edge forge welded into the head of a rail spike. I just slid it, drifted it out with a bullpen, drew out the spike, curved it down a little bit. Now all that's left to do is do some final sanding on it, clean it up real good, and put it on a handle. But I've already hardened and tempered it and halfway sharpened it. It's kind of sharp. It won't, you know, shave you or anything, but it's pretty decent.